Jobsada, who was popularly known by his stage name Aya Bogada, has passed on in Kisumu at the age of 63. Sada died on Friday night at his home after years of poor health. He is known for his songs which were used as soundtracks in famous films such as I Dreamed of Africa, The Constant Gardener, and Samsara. Bogada made international news in 2018 after famed American rapper Kanye West credited him as one of the co-composers of Yikes, the second song in his album titled Ye. He was also an actor starring in the film Out of Africa. He will be remembered for his prowess in playing the Luo Nyatiti. Sada carried the Kenya flag playing his music in big platforms in the United Kingdom.